Pennsylvanians, three men from Saylorsburg and a former NASCAR driver from Pen Argyl, have been arrested for alleged actions during the January 6th Capitol breach. The DOJ says 56-year-old Scott Slater Sr., 26-year-old Scott Slater Jr., 48-year-old Jarrett Scott, and former NASCAR driver 75-year-old Ty Scott were arrested on various felony and misdemeanor charges. Court documents and camera footage identified the men, known as the Scotts and Slaters, verbally harassing a line of police officers, allegedly throwing things at them. The case is being prosecuted by the U.S. Attorney's Office for D.C.